Hi there, this is Claudia from whatscookingitalianstylecuisine.com. We're making homemade amaretto today, and we're starting out with a cup of water, a cup of sugar, a half a cup of brown sugar. And once that melts, we're going to cool it completely, and we're going to add 2 cups of vodka, 2 tablespoons of almond extract, and 2 teaspoons of vanilla. Add it to this pretty bottle, and you have a perfect amaretto. Thanks for watching.